The sun is the world's number one source of energy for all living things. The sun's energy can be efficiently converted to electricity using silicon-based solar photovoltaic panels without causing harm to the environment. Silicon is the most abundant mineral on Earth, and solar PV panels are 100% recyclable. Solar PV was originally developed for use in space exploration over 50 years ago. Initially, the medium was extremely expensive. However, improved manufacturing techniques and technological advances have resulted in a dramatic fall in the capital cost of solar PV. In the UK, solar PV first became popular in 2010 with the introduction of the government's feed-in tariff, FIT, subsidy scheme. FIT paid a sum of money for each unit of electricity produced by a solar PV array, and back in 2010, FITs were an essential part of all solar PV financial models. 8 years on, and the capital cost of solar PV has more than halved, and the value of the electricity has more than doubled. These two factors have combined to make investments in solar PV as financially rewarding today, without subsidy, as they were at the height of the FIT regime. Solar PV panels must not be confused with solar thermal collectors. Both technologies do harness energy from the sun. Solar PV generates electricity, and solar thermal is primarily used to heat water. Solar PV and solar thermal each have their place in the modern built environment, and they offer very cost-effective means of delivering clean, green, and safe energy directly at the point of use. Unlike oil, gas, or coal, the sun is a limitless supply of free, natural energy. So for businesses, and in particular those that use large amounts of grid-supplied electricity, solar PV offers an economical solution to reducing the overhead of energy costs, as well as the benefits the operation has on the environment. Solar PV is a vital part of the mix of renewable energy technologies. Together with hydro, tidal, and wind power, it will forever be at the forefront of future energy generation in the UK.